Hitomi Takagaki, Takagaki Hitomi, January 20, 1898 to April 2, 1983, was a Japanese writer. Several of her stories have been adapted for film and television. Kaiketsu Kurazuken Zenpen, 1936. Lit. Eye of the Jaguar, 1956. Sarayu no Dokutsu, Lit. Cave of the Blue Dragon, 1956. Black Hood, The Master Thief, Kaiketsu Kurazuken, NHK, 1976. An Adult's Choice, Otona no Sentakong, TBS, 1992.